Okay, Vaughn's on the cat back again with another Black Flag video. Assassin's Creed Black Flag video. I just love this game so much. I am very sorry that so many Assassin's Creed games all at once. I'm just in that Assassin's Creed mood, and I know a lot of you guys out there love Assassin's Creed games, so. So yeah, in this one I've finished the game, so don't be worried about that. It's not that hard to defeat, it's not that hard to defeat or anything, it's just... My super strength is a lot stronger, and my cannons are a lot stronger. I now have like 18% cannons. Board this man over. I'm thinking of putting this man over into my fleet. Into Kenny's fleet. I shot the powder reserve, and both of the officers were sitting next to it. Good job, me. Ouch. No. Perfect. You guys like my outfit, by the way? It's pretty cool. If you guys don't know how to get it, you gotta access Uplay. If you access Uplay, you get the set. Oh, I just think it looks beast. Sorry for the window behind me. It could look a bit scary because it is pitch black. It is pitch black on the thing, so. Sorry about that. Sorry, I'm not very tall for this, but I'm never really tall for this. Unless I'm at school. Just shove him over. Unless I'm at school, but when I'm at school, I can get pretty tall. This is my friend, but he's always like that. Because he's a loud mouth. Wondering what I'm looking at is because. If you're wondering what I'm looking at, I'm actually looking at myself. It's like, when I do face cam, the gameplay is on that side. That, over there, that outside. And my face is that side. It's kind of weird. Gameplay left, but to you guys it's all mine, so. I gotta take out the flag for this one. I keep going off the fucking off the screen. go to the top of the gem door, the very top, to the flag. I think we should. We should go to the flag of the jackdaw, which is right at the top. It actually looks like it's leveling up. Leveling with the flag on that, I think. Oh my god, it's leveled. Ha! Guys, your way to get to the flag if you don't want to get into too much trouble. On your way up to the flag, don't want to get shot down or anything, get killed. Perfect. Just climb to the top of your jackdaw, to the very flag, to the flag of your jackdaw, and then you're all good to go. This is too many crew members. Everything is upgraded now. My ship is nearly completely upgraded. Ow, that bitch just shot me. So, pretty much, yeah. Pretty much, the ship is nearly completed. Yeah. Ship has nearly gotten all its upgrades and Kimmy's crafting health is completely done, and everything else. Pistol's almost done. I got a rope dart now because I finished the game.
It's the white whale!
Yeah! It's the white whale. Ready the whale boat, lads!
Ready the whale boat, lads!
For his boots!
He's over there!
He's over there! Yeah, it's hard to see.
Tie her down! It's like a big fat guy. That's right, got it! Tie yourself out!
Sorry. Came out right.
The beast
but,
is hurt!
Yeah, it is hard to miss this guy. He's just so big and he goes down
nice
so
one.
Deep in the water that you can't hit him.
Get him before he's
hit him in the tail!
He don't like that!
Oh, you can't snap that tail on me. Boy.
He's gone, sir!
He's gone!
Sharp,
yeah, no. Oh, there it is. You can tell he's
doing it. Hold fast!
Really, just gotta go spaced.
He's
gonna sink us, and my thing's always late. That's why I'm not moving.
It's a hit.
Look at this.
Good hit, Captain.
That thing's always late. Like I hit him like twice, and then it goes.
Watch it, the tail.
Watch it, the tail.
Good hit, Captain. Purple,
they snap that tail on us.
This one's dangerous.
This one's dangerous.
I see him off the starboard bow!
Oh, there he is!
Hook him!
He's also really ugly.
Bastard.
Look, it's late again. There he is. He's also like, really ugly.
Ha, yes!
White whale's ugly.
Gotcha!
Oh, hell.
Watch it! The tail! It's the hit! Hang away, Captain! The grand
no, shot. I don't dare stand my tail.
Success.
You can do that. Snap off, but you don't snap.
Anyone
tail.
Hear that?
They are known for that. See, you go as far as you can.
Hang on, we're off.
These are like events that go for a certain amount of time.
Yes.
This one had like 3 hours left, so I just. This guy is also as big as a ship, if not bigger. This guy is bigger than the ship. Look at this. He's so big. Look at that. Look at that. Fucking look at his face.
Well done, Captain.
Ooh, he's all hell. Now his his skin or whatever it is, whatever you collect off of him, it's worth 4,000 reals, so it's worth it to do it. Let's do this. The blue hole. Yeah. And fast travel to Charlotte. Ah, gosh. Yeah, guys. Oh, God. Yeah, guys. There's a lot of sharks going on here. Bear with me if I get spotted like more than once. Or an oil. Bear with me. Also, some of my friends that watch my YouTube channel are wondering where I've gotten that name from. I'm wondering where I've got Blonde Zombie Cat from. Ow! I've got it from... I got it from primary school. Like, for some reason, like, my friends from primary school just called me Blonde Zombie Cat. I'm like, why are you calling me that? What the fuck? Oh shit! I've never had this happen to me before. Jesus Christ. Good job, Kenway. You did the right thing. You punched him in the nose. They hate that. That's why he pissed off. But you punched him in the nose. You sluggish. Don't even care anymore. Oh, why are you all over the place? Where's the phone going off? Ow, that's my ass. You're invading my private space. I see that crack when I cover the microphone. I think I found you. Yes, there you go. Look, I found you. Now you have some money out of this. The first diving bell location I did, which was in a mission, and I got 10,000 reals out of one chest. So 10,000. That has to be really rare, because I never got 10,000 again. That has to be so rare. I don't know where the next diving bell is, and I'm practically dead. Come on. I'm using these things to my advantage. Come on. Please, can we? No, I don't want to die. No. This thing is nearly in completion. It's incomplete. Come on. Hide and seaweed. I know that they said hide and seaweed from enemies, so they can't see you. But ain't nobody got time for that. Eh? imagine that this water would be freezing cold? Could you just imagine? Because I would think that this water would be freezing cold for how blue it looks. Up we go!
Give me some speed!
There was a ship she sailed to Spain.
Look here, sir. There's something in the water. Fire!
I just took it out of there. Like bombs. Not much health you took. Nothing! You ain't got nothing on me. Yeah, I'm gonna say that this is gonna be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. Press that bell icon right next to the subscribe button. You'll be notified every time I upload. It is as easy as day. Alright. What does a guy have to do to get a martini around it?
I'm bully in the alley, way, bully in the alley, help me. I'm bully in the alley, bully down in Shinbo now. Sally is the girl that I love dearly, way, bully in the alley. Sally is the girl that I splice dearly, bully down in Shinbo now. Help me. Bob, I'm bully in the alley, way, bully in the alley, help me. Bob, I'm bully in the alley, bully down in Shinbo now. For 7 long years I courted little Sally, way, bully in the alley.
All headed straight for Lancer!
Sally, bully down in Shinbo now. Help me. Bob, I'm bully in the alley, way, bully in the alley. Bob, I'm bully in the alley, bully down in Shinbo now. I ever get back, I'll marry little Sally. Bully in the alley, have some kids and live in Shinbo alley. Bully down in Shinbo now. Help, Bob, I'm bully in the alley. Bully in the alley, help me. Bob, I'm bully in the alley, bully down in Shinbo now.
Grease the topsails and galley!